Algjör sveppi og dúlafulla hótelherbergir. Or real mushroom and the mysterious hotel room as it's translated literally to English. Now, I did like this movie, but even though I liked it, there are several issues that I hate with the movie. But before I get into that, I am going to tell you what I liked about it. First off, three of the main characters were very interesting characters that I really cared about. They were Sveppi, Villi and Uggi. Those three are amazing characters. And I really did care about them a lot. And I also like the story of this movie. So it's basically about those three guys trying to solve a mystery of a hotel room. Hence the name of the movie and the mysterious hotel room. And this mystery is regarding a ghost. And since I'm very interested in the supernatural, I really liked it. Now that I have told you what I liked about the movie, let's talk about what I didn't like about the movie. First off, the main characters are supposed to be kids. If so, then why the hell were they played by adults? I mean, I'm sorry, but characters that are supposed to be kids are supposed to be played by kids. I'm sorry, but adults playing the role of characters that are supposed to be kids? That's just fucking stupid, man. It really is. Another problem I had with the movie is that bitch that worked at the hotel. All she did was just say, "What the hell are you guys doing?" And it got very old very fast. She was probably just doing her job. But I still found her to be an annoying bitch. So that's basically all I want to say about this movie. So final verdict. This movie is good, but it's not great. I wouldn't recommend it, but if you're interested in ghosts and stuff like that, you should maybe check this movie out. That's all I gotta say, people. Thank you for watching and have a great day.